Tonight, he will be nominated for the job of Nash's chief financial officer. No word on when he would resign. He must still be confirmed by the Senate, and that could take months. The governor's office tonight telling me there has been no official notice of this. DeWit hasn't quit so far. If and when he does, Governor Ducey would appoint a replacement to serve out the term.